For Stony Brook perspective, computer science is more focused mainly on system side and vision side, I felt. Machine learning and LLM is there, but not so much. But definitely lots of scope when it comes to vision and systems. And it gets really hectic. You need to manage a lot of things. Mainly our weekly schedule is nothing but work. It mainly includes the courses and the assignments. There are four buckets in which the courses are divided here at Stony Brook. So for mandatory, you need to pick one subject from any of the three buckets. So basically, you just have three which are your mandatory subjects and other being your electives. So I don't think you can switch, but CE students get a lot more access, lots of access to CS courses. And popular specializations, as I had mentioned initially, one of it is systems, which is very, very popular in Stony Brook. So usually what students do is when they are selecting their course schedule for a semester, they try to make sure that they take one heavy, two medium and one light course so they can balance it well. The projects can get intensive, like you will have projects, you'll have assignments, you'll have midterms, and each of your assignment can in itself become a mini project. I frankly, from my experience, I feel you don't really need to prepare any curriculum or courses before you come here. But yeah, if you have just experience in Python through and through, I would say please learn Java or C++.